Hello students, we shall see about PHP unique features. So PHP is a server side scripting language. It is not like programming other programming languages like C, C++ or Java. So all the scripting languages are interpreted. So in PHP the source code is interpreted line by line. It is widely used for web developing web applications for two reasons. So they are open source and easy to use. So open source means we can download the source code of PHP free and we can start using it. We can also modify the source code and re-release it. So that is the meaning of open source. That is, it will be available for as free for download and it can be modified and re-released. It is also easy to use. The simplicity of the coding is easy to use. It is embedded within HTML and it can be used for developing web applications. So as a second year students, you will be you have learned C, C++ or Java. So when you learn this PHP unique features, within 1 week you will be starting to develop a lot of web application using PHP. So first we shall see about PHP variables. So in all the other languages we will be having data declaration. There will be some syntax. We have to specify the data type and then we have to specify the variable name. Likewise, there will be some syntax. Here there is no variable declaration. We need not declare variable at all. But it has data types. So how we will be using variables? We have to use variables as needed. So for example, $d equal to 5, if we write, it will be a valid PHP statement. We need not declare $d before using $d. So likewise, for string variables, that is also the same. $name equal to Kamaraj, $code equal to, within single quotation, I have given capital V. So both single quotation and double quotation are used for strings. $n1 equal to 10.5. How the PHP identifies that it is a variable? So when we start the variables with dollar sign, PHP identifies that it is a variable. So PHP has a special set of super global variables which has the starting characters as $equal to. So super global variables means it will be available across all the files that we create using PHP. So this $_POST and $_GET are common super global variables we will be using. There are a lot of other super global variables, but we will be commonly using $_POST and $_GET again and again. So we can save our values in these variables and we can also use those values. So it is a super global variables. So regarding constants, there are some differences in PHP. So all the other programming languages have some special syntax for defining constants. Here we are using define function. So define is the name of a function we are going to declare. And within this function, the first argument we will be giving the function name within single quotes, and in the second argument we will be giving the value of the constant. So in the first we are giving price, that is equal to 5087, and in the second we are giving gravity, that is equal to 9.8. so price is in capital letters, gravity is in small letters, both is allowed in PHP. But if we differentiate constants with capital letters, means it will be easy for us for program readability. Constants can store only integer, float, boolean or string data and cannot define array. We cannot have an array as a constants. The function PHP info shows the list of PHP's predefined function. So just like defined, PHP will be having built-in functions. This PHP info will show all the built-in functions. Operators of PHP. There are some unique differences in operators. PHP have all the other operators like other programming languages like plus, 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 less than equal to, greater than equal to. But there are some difference different new operators that is used in PHP. One is dot for string concatenation. We can use dot for two string variables, or we can use dot for two strings. It will be concatenating. So star equal to, slash equal to, and percentage equal to. These are arithmetic operator combined with assignment operator. So we have plus equal to and minus equal to in many programming languages. That is addition and assignment, subtraction and assignment. In PHP, we also have star equal to, slash equal to, and modulus equal to. So dollar a modulus equal to 2, that it will be equal to dollar a equal to dollar a modulus 2. That is divided by 2, the remainder will be stored in dollar a. So the number in already in dollar a will be divided by 2, and the remainder will be stored in dollar a. And another one is dot equal to. This is a string concatenation and assignment operator. We can combine two strings and we can assign it in the first string variable. Less than and equal to is used for not equal to. So both the two variables will be checked, and if it is not equal, it will be returning true. Triple equal to, it is a new symbol in PHP, and the concept is also new. So it is identical. It is not just equal to, but it is identical. So what is identical? So the two values and also the type should be same. So here in this example, 14 triple equal to, within single quotes I have given 14. So if I am not giving single quotes, it is a number 14. If I am giving single quotes, it is string 14. So this will be returning false, as number 14 is not equal to string 14. Then exclamatory mark double equal to, it is for not identical. So suppose the two variables are not same type, it will be not identical, then it will become true. At symbol for your error suppression operator. So we can give an expression like dollar a equal to dollar a modulus 2 within a bracket and at symbol. Then it will the at symbol will suppress the error. So mostly it will be used with division operator, dollar a slash 2. At dollar a slash 2, likewise, it will be used along with division operator. It will suppress the divide by zero error or some other errors that will occur. So we shall see some other unique features in our next presentation.